We are coming to the town of Mudgee. Clock tower. Woods. There's a lot of stripping on. Reverse stripping, and then now there's...
Is it called reverse stripping?
I don't know. Maybe it's called dressing. Come back. Hi, Tomo.
Hey.
Hing us.
No, you too.
Dick Al. G'day, mate. This is the infamous clock tower. Left. Mr. Billington. Ça va?
Ça va bien, merci.
Well, that's kind of the tour of Mudgee, pretty much.
Race Club. Checking out the form. Dickow, any thoughts? Which one's looking good?
You want to go for a horse that's decent. Frisky, slick.
Yeah.
Carrying a good weight.
Well coloured.
Good shoulder to fetlock length. Good colour.
Are you a colour man or a size man? You go.
Everyone knows it's what you do with it. It's,
yeah.
I think it's the name that counts.
Could you maybe do more with something a bit bigger though?
Well, the jockeys are all small, so I don't think the horse size matters too much. Is it a handicap race, Chiefin?
Mm.
Is it for fillies or three-year-olds?
There's a lot of not many wangs, so we're thinking it's all fillies.
All for fillies. 1,200 metres this one.
Probably.
Are you going to put something out this time?
I'm going for the big horse. I'm going for...
GP.
I'm going for 14, yeah. GP. GP on the big horse.
Which is the big horse?
11.
11 is big. What's 11's form like?
Shocker. 9, 13, 12, 12.
How they get up?
Yeah.
Two last.
Rubbish. How'd you go, GP?
Oh, I don't love
it. Actually, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Go on, Alfie lad. Any comments on the climb of the weekend? What's it called? Pacobo?
Well, it started off deceptive, aggressive.
GP almost had him.
I had to go early. Actually, I had to go early. I had to go after it. Got a bit of gap. I thought I had it to the midway point, to the end point, but no. Yeah. Nico stormed fast on his non-compact. Top effort, little man.
Yeah, great effort.
With gusto. Well.
Just running the bulls of Mudgee. Thank you.